have to do is downgrade your PC to a potato and then